Good morning, everyone. Hope you're all having a great Tuesday morning. So today's video, or this morning's video anyway, is just going to be a really, really quick recap here. Picked up some things the other day at Target, Walgreens, and Half Price Books. As you can guess, the Walgreens are going to be a few of these Fairfield repack boxes. I'm just going to put them over there in the background. I got three of those. But one thing I noticed that they're doing now is they're putting these little labels on here that say intended for sale at Walgreens if found at other outlets call. So apparently there seems to be an issue with maybe people buying these and selling them in other retailers, maybe in a flea market or something like that. But, you know, to each their own. My Target finds, where I got a few die cast here. I don't know if I have these or not, but I got this pink Chase Elliott Hooters car from 2019. And I was did not find this in the toy section. I was actually by the command strip aisle and just looked up and seen it on a rack. It was just hanging up on one of the peg hooks in the aisle. I might have this one, but I like it. It's the Denny Hamlin throwback from the Darlington race. And of course, it's done up with Darrell Waltrip's Western Auto style paint job. I thought that one turned out really nicely. And the third and final one I got is from the Las Vegas race last year that Joey Logano won, obviously the Penzoa 400, and it is the race used, so you see all the confetti and such on the car. So those were three nice little finds there. And then the final couple things I got was at a store called Half Price Books. I don't know if those are just exclusive to Indiana or if they're a national chain. I know that there's four locations in the greater Indianapolis area and one up in Fort Wayne, which is a couple hours from me. But I've visited a couple of them frequently in the Indianapolis area. And they have a periodical section that you can buy old issues of different magazines and such. So I found these old racing collectors magazines from 1994. I may not be able to get these on the screen, but we're going to try our best. The first one is from May of 1994 with Lynn St. James on the cover. Talk about women in racing, Lynn St. James and Shauna Robinson. The back of it, there you see an ad for Finish Line Racing, Finish Line Racing cards. So I'm going to have fun going through these old issues. I don't have either of these three. I have a Collector's World from January of 1994 with my first favorite driver, Harry Gant, on the cover. The back of it has RCCA, or Racing Champions Club of America, or Racing Collectibles Club of America. There you see some test cars, I guess, the primered cars as they called them. And then the final one also has Harry Gant on it. This is from February of 94. Again, looks like pretty much the same, not the same picture, but same time. On the back of it, it has Finish Line cards. So I'm going to have some fun going through these and doing a little research and finding out what it was like. $10 available at the Pantry. I think the Pantry was a store in North Carolina, or the Carolinas, or down south. There you see Bill Elliott, Rusty Wallace, Jeff Gordon, Sterling Marlin, Bobby Labonte, and Bill Elliott again finished on these. These are actually calling cards. I forgot about this set, the calling card set. So anyway, this is just a quick video, kind of letting you know what I've come across the last couple days. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you all have a great Tuesday. Thanks for watching. We are at 140 subs, so we are moving up in the world. And surprisingly, my Speedrome video has really taken off. I'm sure you guys have checked that out when my wife and I went down to the Speedrome last Saturday and watched a crazy-looking wing car set a track record down there. So it's that little video's kind of spiked up a little bit, so that was really surprising. But we will have a video later this afternoon. Not sure what we're going to open up. Maybe we'll go ahead and do one of those Fairfield repack boxes, because we haven't done one in a while. So once again, I do thank you guys for watching. Appreciate the support. Appreciate the subs, the comments, the likes, etc., etc. Hope you have a great day. See you later this evening.